When you log into Zeegwa, you'll be taken straight to your dashboard. As you can see, your dashboard is going to be personalized for the company that you work for. You'll notice in the center of the dashboard is your community center. Your community center will include your company's name, contact information, and your community's description. You will also have your community feed, which will give you all of the latest news about each of your communities.